fucking mustard on your donuts, dude. Get out of here.
Lazy.
Lazy. I can't do it like him.
Aha, aha, aha. SpongeBob. Lazy.
Ew.
What do you mean?
I can't do it. I can't do it. Fuck, you do it. You cover your nose and do it. Do the laugh. Do the laugh. Why are the donuts so big? They're like the size of them. Baby, come on. Do it. Do this, look. Do SpongeBob. Shit, out of the tire, remember? Yo. Yo, he's wearing half a hat, yellow shirt, pants, and some shoes. Yo, imagine, it's like, where did the guy go? Oh, he went over there. What the fuck? Where? Okay, he's wearing... brown mustard shirt. Okay, he's wearing flour. The brown mustard shirt, some yellow pants. And I think it's good. Right. Thank you.
same page. It's just a random account that I have. Barry Smith? Just go to YouTube and search up Barry Smith, because that's just the name of the default account. It has zero subscribers. You just search up users, it's a purple icon. You found it? What's the name of the live stream? Yeah. Boy, tell me if you can hear me on the thing. Hold on. Setting up this shit right now. Hold up, Glizzy. Hello, hello. Okay. Yo, can you hear me? You hear me on the thing, right? Yo, this game is scary. Tell me which one to pick. I know I haven't muted myself right now. But I'll mute myself, but right now tell me which one to pick out of these three. The one with 5 hours on it, the one with 24 minutes on it, or the one with 13 hours on it? Which one? Alright, okay, I'm gonna mute myself now in here. Alright. Ahorita I'll make it like a little bit. Huh? I know it's delayed.
In case I respond super late.
No, it's fine. I know it's delayed, but. Just fixing the stuff right now.
I know.
Alright. Glazy. Alright, here's the 5-hour one. Alright. I haven't played this shit in like forever. I mean, fucking for. Yo, I just heard myself right now. Oh shit. Okay. So on this one, this is my character, right? I set up the brightness a little bit because it is pretty fucking dark. Haven't unlocked the chick that's here yet. This dude isn't here right now. Alright. Whatever. Alright, I'm gonna go to the village. The Great Bridge. There you go. I really don't know where the save file. So yeah, I have pretty low stuff, so I don't have good shit, so it's okay. Huh? What? I don't know. See, I don't even know what you're saying. I'm sorry, baby. You got to yell it out for me. Oh shit, look at this dude. I already defeated the first boss that's here. So yeah, the first boss. So this one, I'm barely going to the second one, I think. As you can see, this fucker's there. I forgot about how to play it. Hold up. Okay, this is how I make it bigger. This is for quick attack. It's pretty slow compared to the other weapon. Alright, have any other shit? Oh, nothing. Oh shit, just that? Alright. I forgot how to. My stamina's up there on the top corner. It's the green one. So look, basically, one swing takes pretty good amount because this shit is pretty heavy. No! Oh my god! This fucker is big. I'm gonna have to make it small. Come on, motherfucker! Oh! Whoa! Ah! I forgot about that. It actually stuns him. Come here, bitch. Alright. Let me heal up. I forgot how to play, honestly. Fuck. Lean. Whoa. Hey, calma. Alright. Look at those guys down there. Oh my god. Chill. Come here. Dude. Huh? Oh, I can't. You said what happened? It's so gay. Oh my god. I fucking hate this because, like. Oh shit. There you are, bitch. Fuck, my weapon's so fucking heavy. You know it's beware of foe. Okay. This motherfucker.
What?
Oh, no! He missed. I keep missing because my stamina. Oh my god. I don't want to lose to a dude in a fucking wheelchair. He has bullets for me. Alright. So I haven't played this shit. I mean, we could try to fight a boss. Ahorita I'll go to the boss. Pero, hold up. I hear some fucker up here. Oh shit! I missed! Oh, I forgot I can lock onto them. I forgot about that. Make it a lot easier.
Away!
Bitch. You are cursed. Hold up. It's I think you said something about ghosts. It's the fucking yeah, dude. I forgot it was delayed. Hold up. I'll show you a mini boss right now. Like, I'm gonna show you the mini boss. Actually, I won't show you the mini boss. Instead, I'll take you to like the where some other dudes are. You see those fuckers over there? Those are the super twins. I don't know their names, but they're pretty fucking intense, not gonna lie. So I'm gonna have to fucking. Wanna play this game? Bitch. Come on. Hey. Yeah? Woo! I am not gonna fight both of them. I need to get the fuck out of here. Yeah. There you go, you bitch. You saw how much damage I did? I forgot I need to. Oh! Wait, I forgot. Wait, hold up. I think I can parry him. No. Yes, I defeated one. Okay. Come on. Wait, he's going back up there because... Okay, now he's mad. I'm 1 HP! I'm 1 HP! How do I get him though? Hold up. No! Dude, how do I... Okay. I don't have that much health. How do I take him out? I have one silver bullet. Well, I mean, I could attack him. Remember, I'm hearing stuff delayed, but I could attack him. Hold on. No, I forgot I need to lock up. I need to lock up. I hate fucking... I keep forgetting that I need to lock up to these dudes. I'm dead. Fuck, dude, it's so hard. Cause like, it's okay if I die. My basically dying is different in this game. It involves like you return back to the hunter world, and you have to, you basically don't die. To these dudes, you return back to this hunter world thingy. But the catch to dying, no, leave me alone. I don't know what you said, but the catch to dying is that the people that you defeated, they come back. You know what I mean? So you have to redo all that stuff again. But I'm getting the hang of it, and it should be easy. But you do collect the stuff again, so. They're getting easier. Alright. I'm gonna do this stuff super quick so that way I can go show you the actual, like, boss that's, like, good. Okay, by the way, those wolves that you see all the way in the back, they're pretty fucking strong, so I don't wanna mess with them. I don't know, I just feel all scared. Come on, bitch. You bitch. Forgot about this dude. Hold up. There you go. These dudes are here. I don't want to mess with them. Alright. I just need to collect. And plus, I need to learn how to parry. Parrying an enemy. Give me your shit. Right. So basically parrying an enemy means that you block their attacks and they get stunned for a little bit. That's pretty fucking hard. Now, oh, I forgot about this fucker in the back, hold up. Killed me, but if I don't, then I lose him and I have to kill the enemies again in order to like collect them and shit. Bitch. I keep forgetting that I need to lock into them. Alright, I defeated them both of them. Now I can fucking go the fuck back to where the fuck I was. But different weapons. Like right now, my character's pretty slow with the fucking items because this save is like a different weapon, the axe. So I am pretty slow with this one. But soon I'll find the fucking weapons. Oh yeah, I forgot. I need to go to the other side in order to unlock that part, which is super easy. Alright. You need to go here. You need to go here. And there's dogs! I forgot about the dogs! Oh my god. Kill these fucking dogs, dude. Motherfucker! They're pretty weak, but they come in numbers and shit. These motherfuckers just break out of the cage. Another I remember something. Yeah, there you go. Alright, whatever. My stamina, I need to be more careful with the stamina because I keep spamming it and stuff. By the way, if you come over here, I'll let you play it just so you can see how difficult it can be. There's a lady here if I knock, but she all she does is talk about something. Because I need to find her like a safe place for her to be. This motherfucker, I think I remember this guy, hold up. Big. Scary though. Cause there could be enemies anywhere that respawn. Look, see that motherfucker? That dude just runs at you and keeps hitting you and shit. And I don't know where there's any other enemies that make noise here, so I'm kind of freaking out a little bit. I don't know if he's fast or not. Hey, buddy. Dude. I see attack. Yo! Whoa! Okay, he does a spin attack. I'm gonna have to go big on this one. No! No, please, jeez. Oh my god, I need to be quicker than him. He's fucking fast. Give me your shit. He has more health. All right. No stamina. Okay. Just making sure there's no one else. He has more health. Good. Bro, I remember this part. Fuck, there's a suit down here, I think. Hello? Oh shit. Those guys have guns. These guys are blind, but they have guns. They hear footsteps and shit. Whoa, I got shot in the back. No. Oh, no, please get away. There's a dude. No. Oh, I missed. Get away. Behind my back, dude. He was behind my back. Dude, he was behind my back. Oh my god. Dude, I'm scared. Okay, there's giant rats down there, as you can see. Those guys don't do a lot of damage, but I think there's a weapon down here that I need to get. Hold up. I think it's over there. Or hold up. Is that it? I think it's that it. Hold up. I need to go check that shit on top. Hey, get that shit on top. I need to chill for a little bit. Because, look, when you die, you have to deal with all those enemies again. So that's why it's fucking hard to do it. But it is good to do checkpoints and shit. Hold up. here. Alright. I don't remember exactly what these are, but I'll try to remember. Alright. I remember there's something back here. Ah, there she is. Look, this is a hunter as well, like me.
Oh, a hunter, are you? And an outsider. What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights.
She's badass.
Here, to welcome the new hunter.
I got a hunter's
mark. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans
left.
There's
no humans left.
They're all flesh-hungry beasts now. Still lingering about. What's wrong? A hunter unnerved by a few beasts. No matter. Without fear in our hearts, we're little different from the beasts themselves.
Hey, okay. Their emotes, I just unlocked them. Oops. I took health away from me. Oh my god, fucking retarded. You can use your own blood to create bullets, but at a cost. I can't fall down from here, I'll fucking get hurt. What's wrong with me? I'll fall from here. Oops. I still got hurt, that's fucking retarded. So, I don't remember what part of the story I am. Since I talked to her, I'm pretty sure I'm really, like, in the beginning. But, like, I did the beginning part. Well, that motherfucker over here is gonna die, though. Hold up. Pissed me off. Alright, there you go. Give me your bullets. Gucci now. Now, I forgot what's down there. I know there's rats. And those things, since this is like it's all something online to like help another hunter or to hurt them, but it's not really like important. Those are ghosts that are, like just basically that are. It's just there to show like what people did before. All right, you can view the notes. All right. I don't remember. I think. Oh my god. You see all those? You see all those in the bottom? Those hit like a truck. And I remember when I first played, those things were fucking scary as hell. I need to cross all that. All the way over there. I need to fight all of them. Okay, there's nothing here in the bottom. I'm Gucci now. Alright, we should be fine though. I know there's fucking giant rats here. Dude, they're fucking retarded. Okay, the rats are. Alright, what is this? those shit that I dropped before, but I don't quite have them yet. Kinda unnerved that I have to deal with these fucking things, but yes, the fucking rats. I have to go this way, fuck. Now I just need to go get to the other side, and then I can continue with the story, so I can show you how hard the bosses can get. I got a new weapon now. So look, since now I have a new weapon, I can do this shit. Where is it? Saw spear. Watch this. I can now switch it. This shit, it's the heavy attack for this fucking weapon is just to like stab him. But the quick attack is like a sweep. A sweep and a push, so it's okay. It's pretty fast weapon, so I like it. Can now fight people a little bit faster than I normally would. Alright, let's continue on with the story. Now that I got this fucking weapon now. Like there's a dead body here or an item. Bloodstone. Okay. So I'm kinda scared to fight all those dudes. So I am gonna use this shit. Oh shit, that does no damage. Alright, I think I'm just gonna run all of them. I'm kind of scared to do that. Actually, fuck that. I don't like that. Okay. More of these fuckers. Alright, so I'm gonna have to make this shit a little bit bigger and try to do some of the swiping. Okay, chill. Okay, I'm gonna have to switch. Come here. Alright. Fucking mind. Hey, clear these motherfuckers out! No! Okay, no. I can't hit him because I don't have my shit locked on. Come on. Alright, finally. I'm getting so fucking pissed off because I have this other thing that's all weak as fuck.
me!
I got him. Fucking giant ass pig over there, you see that shit? My god, I don't remember what the fuck's happening. Hold up, if I go up here, what happens? This is where I can do the thing. This is where I can do the... I don't even remember the big guys we were fighting, right? Do you want me to go fight that pig, or do you want me to continue up on with the boss? Fight the pig? Alright, but hold up. Alright, you know what? I don't need the music box yet. Let me go fight that pig. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose to the pig, because I never fought it. No, well, considering what kind of fucking weapons I have, I did fight it, but that's after. I had good shit. So I don't really know what kind of shit I have. Hold up. I could fight him with this, but I'm gonna fight him with this. I'll take one swing and it should do it. Okay, is he running at me? He's running at me, right? Okay, buddy, chill, let's just talk about this. Huh? I got some blood vials from there. What was he protecting over there? I don't even care. It's cause... Huh? Did I... Oh my god. Oh, I got a saw blade. Hold up. Oh wait, never mind. I don't know what the fuck that was. Anything else? What did he say? Say it again? Oh, okay. I don't remember what's over here, but I'm trying to figure it out. Oh, I think this is the bridge, no? It is. Oh, but it's the opposite side of the bridge. What the fuck? I look like a roach? This dude looks like a fucking roach. Son of a bitch, bro. Oh my god. There you go, you fucker. Yeah. Oh my god. He has something on his fucking body. I look like a roach, my character. What the fuck? How? Well, right now I don't have like the proper. I don't know. I just have gear. I think this is badass. It's just the default stuff that I have. It's basically all default. Oh my god, when they fly or what? Retired me. Oh shit, okay. Forgot about these guys, I remember now. What I did is... He's kind of a... No, 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 please. I'm switching shit. Come on, switch it. I forgot, no, please. Okay, now I got the behind them. Bro, I keep activating the rock. Okay, no, that's bad. Right, this weapon is not leveled up for shit. No! Bro, I suck right now. I'm so off my game when it comes to this fucking game. Switch back. Make it big. There you go. Oh my fucking god. Bro, I'm so off my fucking game, like, it's not even funny. The only thing I can use is fucking axe. I feel like it's such a fucking burger. Look, this is where the boss battle is, but I don't have, it's because he's a hunter. He's a hunter that's turning into a fucking monster, like a fucking werewolf. But I need to find his daughter, because his daughter, she's looking for him, because he never came home. And so I need to get the music box. And the music, I know where the music box is though. So what do you think, I'll get it right now? I hate that I have to like fucking can't run. That was easy. Huh? Who's who? I can take the shortcut to take it out. Oh yeah, I forgot I killed these guys. Alright, now time to go get the box. I should be fine. Forgot where the little girl's house is. Is it this one?
Pale blood, you say. But if it's the chocolate of Yarn of Nornda. Yes, but now it's from what I do. No.
Did he say anything? Does he want anything? My god. I forgot where the house is. I think it's somewhere on the... I need to switch it up. Because you can't even beat the boss without him. Well, you could, but you can't let him touch you. Hold up. Bloodborne. Music box. Alright. Okay, you go down. Okay. Oh my god, hold up. Is it that simple? Shut the f- Oh, I can run now. Hey, I figured out how to do it now, baby. There's stairs that I have to go find a little girl on. Hold on. These ones? Please! Please get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Alright. Alright, there we go. Come on, fast, 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 fast. Son of a... Relax. Oh my god. They're on the floor. They're fucking annoying. That's it? Nothing else? There he is. Big ass son of a bitch. Guys hit like a truck, whatever. All right. Now, okay, look. So basically, this girl, her father's a hunter. So the one I'm about to talk to.
My mom wears a red jewelled brooch. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh, and if you find her, give her this music box, please. I know you can do it.
Alright. Now I have the music box. Inventory. Okay. How do I quick activate it though? Hold on, quick items. There we go. Hey, I have it now. So how to return home? How do I return home though? What's a quick way to do it? Alright. Whatever. I guess I'll just take the fucking... The same way back again. I could go through the village. But then again, it's like fucking retarded because like... There's like the amount of enemies that are there. I could possibly die. And then I'm gonna have to find that dude that killed me. And then it fucking sucks. Cause I have to go back again and find that dude, and if I die, I lose it. Alright, now I can run. I forgot. Remind me, baby, that I can run? Oh shit, I missed it. Alright. So now you're about to see the first or the second boss fight in the game, which is personally, people say it's like the hardest one in the game. Which I can see, obviously. Oh my god. Alright. That's him. He's a hunter just like me. This dude's fucking tall. Big too. Turning crazy because he killed his wife.
Beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them sooner or later.
He has a sick mentality because he's still a hunter. Now he needs to kill off beasts. Now he's afraid that you're a beast. He's fucking blind, as you can see. Whoa. Hey. Do it right away. Fucking hell, dude. Come on. The fucking thing. Yeah, fall on the fucking floor. Whoa. Okay. Oh, that's a glitch though, but I'm not even fucking... Parry. Yeah. No. Whoa. Hey. You wanna do that shit? Hey, fuck you.
What's that smell?
Whoa. Okay. But now he's gonna use his big fucking axe now, and I can't use mine.
Oh, it seems to me it's enough to make a man sick.
Fuck. I keep forgetting that I can run, but I use up stamina. Okay, buddy. Relax! Why so like... What the fuck, bro? you go, you fucking. Yeah!
No!
Bro, chill! I need to make this shit smaller. Bro, he's not flinching, bro. Oh my god, I need to catch him perfectly. Oh my, he shot me through the thing. Okay. You good? We good? Fuck it. I'll do whatever I can to fucking win. No, 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 the music box! No, I can't play it! No, I can't play it! I can't play it, I can't play it! How come I can't play it? Oh my god! Please! Play the music box! Wait! Wait! No! Run! Dude! It didn't let me fucking play it, bro! Oh my god! It's so annoying! Did I just forget how to fucking play it? It's fucking annoying, bro. Click on it, man. Look at that. Oh my god, now I wasted more fucking health. Dude, how? Come on, inventory. He's not doing that. What is he doing? Oh my god. He's not doing that shit. Oh my god, no. I need to go like this and do that in order for me to fucking be effective. So like as soon as I fucking, I'm gonna have to do this. Oh my, that's fucking, that's so lame. I can't use it. Dude, I'm clicking on it. I'm clicking on it. Bro, I forgot. He took my blood echoes. You remember that shit? Ooh. Oh my god, I fucked up. The blood echo is the shit that I used to like level up. Oh my god, it's all the way down there. Oh my god. I don't have to go all the way there, but I have to at least go around. Chill, yeah. Need a faster weapon. Alright, I'm fucking out of here. Fuck that. My god. So, I don't have to go all the way there, but I at least have to, like, fucking, you know, I'm gonna have to kill this dude. You fucking get pathetic. I'm gonna fuck up this dude, too. Jimmy Johnson! There you go. I'm not afraid of you anymore, buddy. Oh my god, bro! Fucking... Dude, those dudes are scary because they can be shooting at you while you're fighting. Look how much energy it fucking takes for them to like be taken down. It's like, honestly, this shit's fucking it's pretty tough. Where the fuck is this other dude? Alright, that much. You! Come here, come here, come here! Come here, come here, come here! Can't do it again, I'm out of energy! Oh! That dude with the fucking gun, dude. Where the fuck are you? Come here. Come here. Yeah? Okay. Go fucking run to the thing. Oi. Let's go. Oi. Scared the fuck out of me. Fucking pig bag. Oh my god. All this fucking battle to fucking fight the boss again. I think there's another way, but I'm just fucking retarded. Oh yeah, the elevator, but I have it set down. There you go. Oh yeah, I forgot about this shit, look. Okay. No! How did it miss them? Of you anymore, buddy. I know how to time you. You and your fucking... There you go. I'm not afraid anymore, my love. I'm not playing any games anymore. I remember. Right here. Get it. Go fight that dude again. It's not clicking, so I'm gonna have it ready though. Alright, so when I... Fuck, man. I have to use this shit though. Ah, that's gonna be hard. That's gonna be hard. That's hard. Okay. So I'm about to click on this and fucking do that shit. Fuck, you think I can do that? Oh my god. It's because when he's transforming, it stops him. Well, it doesn't stop him, but it makes him a little bit more calm. Okay. Okay. Okay! I didn't see that. Come on, fucking hit him! I'm fucking weenie, dude! I'm gonna have to do this shit. Some scummy shit. There you go. Bro, I don't care. I'm gonna fucking do this shit. Come on. Oh, okay. Yeah, baby. Bro, I just wanna get this fucking. I already know I can handle him in the fucking thing though. Woo! Okay, now he's able to hit me. There you go. I just wanna fight the fucking werewolf, just fucking. Bring out the werewolf! Please. No! to me? Dude, come on! Hello? Hello? I thought I should be here. Hello? 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 Alright. Hopefully it sounds fine. Tell me when it doesn't sound fine. Alright. So really quick, I just need to kill this guy, take his stuff, kill the other guy, take his stuff, and it should be Gucci. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go out to fight him again. Now I have the elevator open. Ooh, 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 ooh. Die. Alright. Well, a Molotov. A Molotov is what the fire thing is fucking pretty good. So, hold up. How do I... I'm gonna have to put oil. Oil. Molotov. But, hold up. Okay. Okay. But how do I activate it? I'm clicking on it though. How do I... Okay, so that's for that. Okay, that's had nothing to do with it. That's for healing.
Oh!
I figured it out. So look, this is my plan. This is my plan, hold up. You see on the top? I'm gonna have the music. Oh my god, I clicked the wrong thing. But look, on top, I'm gonna have the music. I'm gonna have the oil urn, right? First, I'm gonna hit him with a super attack. Actually, no, I'm gonna hit him with an oil urn, and then I'm gonna burn him. That's all I'm gonna do. I'm gonna burn him, because he's weak to fire. Alright, but I only have one Molotov, so I need to do it right. Alright, yeah, there you go. Why? He's alive? Yo, chill. Oh my god. Bro, that should have killed him, bro. Oh my god. Lock onto this fucker. I'm fucking, that shit was retarded. I thought I killed him pretty quick, but I guess not. Whoa. Relax. I gotta remember square. Like that. Oh my god, I fucked up, bro. Motherfucker. Pissing me off. Because the other one, all you need to do is move, but the werewolf one, I can't do that. He just breaks him. Oh my god. Kill. Buddy, you good? I'm fucking dead, bro. Oh my fucking god. That's so annoying. I can't lock onto him and I'm trying to fucking go away. Hold on, I need to go back to the fucking thing, man. Return, I'm near. Huh? Because it makes me upset, because it's like, dude, like, I can't move back. I'm stuck in this fucking. Oh, there she is. Hey.
Welcome home, good hunter. Ooh. What is it you desire? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength.
Look, the blood echoes. The blood let echoes for this shit. Close.
Now shut your eyes.
Look, the blood echoes are for this shit. To level up. And for me to level up, I need about 2,600. And when I died, I had like 6,000. So that's fucking stupid. I should have been able to like level up something. Maybe I should level up my strength so I can hold my weapon better, nah? But that's after I kill that dude, so I can't really like do anything about it. That sucks, man. That actually fucking sucks. I can't do anything. Getting in my way now. No one. I mean, no one's gonna get in my way. I'm going for that dude straight off the bat. Oh shit! Okay, I fucked up. Sell those, but all right. I can get my health back if I hit him between the time. My love? My love? Where did he even go? Fine, one more fight and then yeah, I'll stop playing for now.
Thank you.
Damn, should I heal up before the fight or is this fine? Alright, I'll wait here. Maybe. Where are you going? I'm I'm waiting here for you. I'm waiting here for you. I'm gonna give it one more try, and if I don't beat it, then I'll wait. Huh? Okay. I'll just try it one more time, and then so that way I can stop playing. It's because if I get stuck in his combo, he does another combo after it. I don't have enough health for that. I mean, even like with the highest health that I could get right now, it's not enough for it. The thing is that what I could do is I could probably like grind the fucking enemies, you know? Pero, why? You know what I mean? It's gonna take forever. So might as well beat this boss and get the fucking XP from it. See, I'm fucking, like, it's all scary to fucking fight him. What did you even get? Huh? Alright. That's good. That's good, that's good. You're bleeding a lot? Yeah. Did you change the thing, right? You changed, right?
Yeah.
Okay. That's good. Alright, well, get your fucking pickle ready, cause fuck, I'm gonna try my best to beat this dude right now. Alright. I'm gonna mute myself, ready? So, oof, dude, okay. Thank you. tried to throw it, I couldn't throw it. I gotta throw the fire thing. Man, I'm gonna have to try it again. That was bad. Oh my god, at least I didn't waste any of the shit. Like, I can bring him down to there, to the wolf one. As you can see, I missed all of it. Texting. Oh my kill this dude, and that should be Gucci. All right, let's go. Look, 20 on top. You see on top? Is that shit on top? What? Come on, man. I forgot to do the fucking thing, man. Oh my god. That shit's pissing me off. Now I need to go fucking all the way down, which is easy. I'll just run through all of it, honestly, because they can't chase me. Well, this one I still need to take down. And the other dude, también, right here, this one. Other than that, I should be fine. That werewolf's all the way back there. Okay, relax. That's fucking scary, like for real. Oh my god. After I beat the boss, I'm gonna level up my shit, but like it's gonna take a little bit. I actually shouldn't. Alright. Start going. Remind me to do the other guy. A jump attack, dude. Out of anything he could have shoot, he does a stupid fucking jump attack. You same. Oh my god, man. That shit's retarded. Oh my god, chill. I'm good. Let's go. Oh my god. I already got the elevator ready and set. Whoa! Okay, buddy. Die. My blood echoes. Hold up. Get the shit out of my face. Like, don't worry, like, you can't do this with any other boss, only this one. So the other ones you need to fight him, like, fair and square. Right now I'm being kind of cheesy. But you can't do this with any other boss, because the other boss is a fucking, like, monster boss. Square for the tiny box. Yeah. god, man. He's too fast, like, I can't dodge his fucking attacks that quick. Jesus Christ. I haven't played this game in forever, and I'm just fucking sucking in the second boss. I mean, he is as hard as boss, but still. God! Anything. I'm gonna go through this side. Why did I do that? Why you fucking follow me? This town's finished. I need to unhook my weapon. That time it was pretty close as well. But I need to unhook my weapon when I'm running away, because I get slower when it's bigger. Fine, but oh my god.
Thank you.
I can't. I need to start over again right here. He hit me from the back, bro? My lock-on fucking goes away. Fuck, dude, I can't, bro. I fucking can't, bro. I need to start shooting him too, man.
Thank you.
You don't have to watch it anymore. I'm gonna have to beat it. Did he say something? Huh? He said I can only hear the game. Yeah, I can only hear the game. fucking get it, bro. Oh my fucking god. The red brooch. Jesus fucking Christ. Now I can go back. Light the lamp. And return to the hunter's dream. Let's fucking go.
Oh my god, finally!
Woo! Oh shit, I accidentally clicked on the thing.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well.
This shit. Hold on.
Let the echoes become your strength.
I'm gonna go upgrade my shit real quick.
Let me stand close.
Ahorita, what happens after that is basically you have to, now that you defeated that dude, you realize that there's no more like actual hunters. That most of them turn into beasts and shit like that. And like, I'm like basically like the last hunter in the whole like world. You know, there's no more humans. Just little monsters, you know what I mean? And it's just like me and that other lady, the mask, it's just me and her. And plus the old man hunter that we saw in the beginning of the game, that we both saw, the one in the wheelchair. And plus that guy, but he turned into a monster and plus we killed him. But right now we had to basically defeat all the beasts that are in the game. Falta, like, in total there's 10 super beasts, you know what I mean? They get harder as the game goes on. They get harder, but you get stronger, you know what I mean? But you all have unique abilities and stuff like that, and you know, shit. So yeah. And at the very end, you have to defeat like the aliens. Yeah, there's aliens from another planet. They're fucking strong as fuck. That'll like. It's because you travel through dimensions, you know what I mean? Shit, but... Because you're a hunter.
Very well.
Hold up.
Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
Alright. Upgrade. I'm probably gonna upgrade my... I gotta upgrade my endurance. What about my strength? Sorry, I was pretty far. Well, not far, but yeah. I just need like 400 shit, and I should be fine. So look, baby. Right now we're in the tomb of Odin, or Udan, whatever the fuck it's called. Oh, I forgot to get the fucking clothes of that dude. So hold up. I forgot to get his clothes. Apparently it's pretty good for like poison and shit. If I remember right. I'm gonna go up there and I'm gonna go check it out. Open the gate. I think I already have it. I don't know if I collected it or not. Was it here? I don't remember where it was, but that's fine. So, as you can see, why are you gonna get cramps? Why Bro, I get so fucking scared, man. It's only gonna get scarier after this. Cause it's not like the repetition that gets scary, it's the... Cause it, like, obviously there's not that much, like, that you need to do in order to go to the boss. What the fuck is this? Blood Gem Workshop Tool. Let's get it. The bosses just get like, they have better abilities, they're stronger, you know what I mean? More health, but you get some shit. The fuck is this? Oh, it's a new area, I think. Huh?
I'm not supposed to be eating that.
Eating what?
The pickle.
Oh, okay. Why? Why?
It's gonna give me cramps because I'm up in here. So stuff like that. I'll like give me cramps.
Okay, baby. Just don't eat it anymore. Look, it's fine. It's fine. Like the audio and the game are the same. Oh, light lamp. Look at this dude.
Oh, you must be a hunter.
A hunter. A hunter.
Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good. Good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside. Waiting for it to end. It always does. Always has, you know. Since forever. But it won't end nicely.
See?
Not this time.
This guy's talking about how the hunt always happens when the humans, like some of the humans turn into fucking monsters.
Women folk,
but
the stench of blood, the
but there's no more
beasts,
hunters. Just
none of them's too uncommon
me
now.
And the fucking crow.
None of them's done for, I tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word.
This is a fucking...
Tell them to come on
dude.
Over. If you wouldn't mind.
This is kind of cool. So now we reach Odin's fucking thing. Or Odin's, whatever the fuck it's called. I forgot that he's here. Yes, motherfucker. Oh shit. Forgot how to do that. Okay, hold up. I can parry. I forgot. There you go. That's how you parry. Look at that. Yo, these are the fucking people, the watchers, bro, they're just shit. Oh, shit! Yes! Alright, there you go, buddy. You have anything for me? Nobody didn't have shit. They're just guardians of this place, like on the outside, I guess, but like, I'm a hunter and they're not, like, whoa. Do it. There you go. Now I can do this shit and I don't have to fucking worry about you anymore. That move is so strong. If you can parry their attack, you can like mess them up pretty good, so. I got a wooden shield now, but kinda don't want it, because wooden shields are ass. I have no idea what this goes on. Probably. Is there a device somewhere? Probably on the opposite side. Fuck. Oh shit. We're gonna go to the street. Now I need to fucking go to the fucking village. Dude! Oh my god! Oh shit, I don't. Okay. Oh, I'm so scared. Okay, wait, hold up. He actually can't come down here? Oh my fucking god. Alright. Alright, hold on. Let me go to the fucking... to the Hunter's Dream area. And then it's like... it doesn't save, but like it just chills me there. Technically, I guess it does save there, but... Alright. Returning to it.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength.
Strength.
Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
Hold up, baby. Let me just do a shit. Alright, here we go.
Arrow.
Alright, there we go.